Hey, where are we going?
Fire truck.
I go see a fire truck? Do you have a fire truck shirt?
A fire truck shirt.
Is there going to be police cars?
I'm a police car.
Let's show them your toys. Show them your toys.
What? I'm
a police
car.
Uh-oh.
Well,
let's go. Getting ready right now. Head up to the library here in our town. They got fire trucks and police cars, and they're gonna let the kids get in and play with the lights and the sirens, and I don't know what else. But we're gonna go check it out. It's not too hot right yet. Pretty nice day though. But today's high is gonna be like 107. 108. So that's gonna be fun. But anyway, we'll see you when we get there. So we're here, we're gonna do a story time first, and then we're gonna go hit up to check out the fire trucks.
Volunteer, they have other jobs, but they volunteer to help the community.
No, we're not going up there.
It's not your day.
I love myself.
All right, we're going to show you the fire truck that far. You have any questions, ask us. We can climb on it, climb through it, and then we're going to spray some water for you.
Everybody like fire truck, raise your hand. I love fire truck, yeah. And here our police department. We got police cars too. You can climb in those too.
I'm heading out now to go see the fire trucks, police cars, ambulances. I think they have a Hummer search and rescue vehicle. A lot of kids here, so we're kind of hanging out in the back.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go to the fire truck.
He's so excited. Guess so. Follow everybody else.
So they don't have to worry about it ever stopping up and not being able to. All right? So you can look at it, please. You can sit out here and look at it.
This is a bad dude right here. This thing goes in the water. I think it pretty much fully gets submerged. They did a rescue not too long ago. You can tell they used it quite a bit, but pretty cool.
25 to 28.
Cool. be fun to fun to drive that thing.
It's gonna be a motorcycle. 3-0-12-905.
Look at, Mama trying to get that picture, but Ricky. Just ain't having it. He's too. He sees the fire trucks over there, so that's what we're here for.
That's a good combination right there. It's a good combination.
Got the police car. Looks like an ambulance is next, and the fire truck's going to be last. So we're supposed to be shooting the fire cannon, the water cannon. So that'll probably be last. But
and your sister hit you. She says no. Look at this bad boy. Cause this thing right here is a. Stay right here is a machine. It is a monster, I tell you.
I don't want to ever see you back here. Moving on now to the fire truck. He loves the police cars and the big trucks and I think they're gonna let us walk through it and kind of back of the ambulance here now.
Young man sport. Okay, guys, let's go with us spray some water out of this truck.
Didn't quite see that coming. Y'all let him stand under it. Oh, there he stopped. Alright folks, that's it. We saw the fire truck, ambulance, a cop car, and a search and rescue Hummer. It's this little thing that they do at the library. They'll come out and just show all the kids, and I think it's just to get everybody wet. It's hot, so anyway, that's it. So thanks for watching.